Welcome to Budapest once again for another round of the Formula One World Championship. Historically, a good race for first victories with Button, Hill, Alonso and Heikki Kovalainen all reaching the top step of the podium for the first time here. 14 corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring today. It's 6 lefts and 8 rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about the captain. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. The captain lines up on pole position, with Daniel Ricciardo slotting in alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Charles Leclerc and Perez, Raikkonen, Sainz, Ocon and Valtteri Bottas, Norris, Gasly, Nobuharu Matsushita and Albon, Magnussen, Grosjean, Lance Stroll and George Russell, Giovinazzi, Kvyat, Vettel and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. That's a strong start. Well done. Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. we're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. box this lap. Push hard on the in-lap. Valtteri is in the pits. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. We'll be right back. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
There'll be smiles back at the factory after that one. A great race and a real team performance to take victory here in Hungary. Anthony Davidson. How do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. The captain increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, Crofty, Daniel Ricciardo would have to be my driver of the day. It's less about what he did right, but how little he did wrong. Perfect driving.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.